millions of jobs vanished and thousands of factories disappeared. Others gamed the system and broke the rules.